All right, guys, welcome back. Gotta go find Maya and get a little closer to getting this thing solved. All right, guys, like I said, if you like the videos, please like and subscribe, and let's keep going. I forgot we're supposed to meet her by the kitchen.
Kim told us you lost your sister when you were younger. Sister tagged along. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. I thought it was funny, so I told her it was true. That I'd seen it myself.
So she swam out?
Yeah. A 10-year-old. Trying to swim to the bottom of a lake. To find something that wasn't there.
Why didn't you stop her?
Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water. Didn't hear her calling for help.
You were just girls.
That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it. I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. It doesn't matter. We should have known.
Jess! You can't know what will happen.
My son, Seva, wait. I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection.
When he got sick, I blamed myself. Because I listened. I listened to people who didn't know anything and ignored anyone who did.
To make peace with it.
But I'd do anything just to hold him again.
So that's why you're here.
That's why we're all here.
We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else.
I never should have come here. When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid. So what got you involved in all this?
After Seva passed, I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing.
Oh, wow.
Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Sounds like Sunny was in over his head.
He had a lot of pressure.
This is nuts, but he spoke to me in the gloom after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice coming from those things. I don't know what's real.
You think they're real?
Real enough right now, that's for sure.
But what if the gloom lets you see something you want?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all. Did you see that?
Seifa? Maya? This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here? Maya, where are you going?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait!
Uh-oh, Maya's going nuts. We gotta go save her.
Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Jess, don't worry. It's alive.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up.
Great. I guess I'm on my own. I think this is the right trail for the lighthouse. this is the right way?
Beautiful, got a second piece. Let's flip this and let's combine them and see what happens here. That doesn't look complete, so looks like we're gonna have to go other places.
It is your fault Angie died. You did it!
Never took any responsibility for what happened. But it was your fault. I did it for you.
Thank you.
Damn, someone will leave me the fuck alone. These fucking things are relentless.
Through the gates a little while back.
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
Maya, did you come by a statue of...
Is that for a prism? I think so. I'll try mine. Beacon. not moving. Let me have a look. This doesn't look like something we can just force. I'll look around.
Have been straining to glimpse through the veil of gloom for a long time now. But this is no veil. It's a locked door. And thanks to my and my daughter's research, we now have the sacred key to this cosmic gate. A goal of Prismic Energy is to plant the seeds of fulfillment rather than delusion. Beyond gloom to glory.
Yeah.
Maya, I found what looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
Good news. I found what looks like Mercury. I'm heading back.
Jess, it's me, Kim. What's taking you so long?
Kim? Is that you? How are you feeling?
What do you mean, Kim? It's Maya. What's going on?
I don't know. I thought I heard Kim. Don't worry about it. Why do I have such a headache all of a sudden? What do you mean? How did you get here?
Jess. Remember how close we used to be?
Maya, you got the Mercury.
Maya, I've got it. Working.
Great. Keep going. Almost there. You got it. Great job.
Jess, about what happened earlier, in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right. He felt so real, though. You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Okay, so according to the notes, you should follow the beam.
Got it.
You should be able to use something that can redirect the beam.
He's my child. You don't get to decide what's good for him.
He's just sleeping, right? He's just exhausted. The poor thing.
You'll feel better tomorrow.
is not...
in a better place? That sounds... I hope so. His spirit is out there. If only I can find a way to reach him. I know what it feels like to have to live with the knowledge that you could have made. Do anything for him. I love him so much.
Hi, Jess.
Maya.
Are you there? I need to tell you something.
I'm here. What is it? I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jess.
What do you mean you're gonna get him back? You might be a doctor, but I know those companies are influencing what you say.
The smell.
Dang it, man. I don't think I can find enough healing stuff. It's... Alright, I must be missing it. All right, guys, gonna end that episode here. This is going on an hour now. So the next episode will be redirecting those beams and see what happens. All right, guys, thank you. Have a good one.